Hello guys, today I'm going to show how you can enable Incognito mode in the Samsung Galaxy A30s. So let's start from the Opera, click on the top icon, switch to private and click on the plus, that's it. Now the Microsoft Edge, click on the top icon, switch to private and click on the plus. In the Firefox, open the new tab like here and click on the Sora Mask. And the last one, Google Chrome. Click on the three-dot icon or arrow icon and choose new Incognito tab. And that's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.